each other. So everything we do is about helping people meet Jesus Christ and about how to meet each other in Christian faith. My name is Craig Brown. I'm the lead pastor here at Shepherd of the Hills for another 5 hours and 15 minutes. Pastor Carl and I will go to sleep tonight in our own beds separately, and magically we're going to wake up tomorrow morning, and I will be the senior pastor of the First United Methodist Church of San Diego, and Carl will be the lead pastor at Shepherd of the Hills United Methodist Church. So thanks be to God for healthy and fruitful transitions, and we've had a great transition in the life of our church. 1 year ago, we did not know who this man to my right was. This is Phillip Bardowell, and Phillip came to us as our modern worship leader for 11 o'clock service. And I have to tell you, it's been nothing but a privilege and a joy to encounter the Spirit of God at work in him and through him. It has been a remarkable year. Phillip is a man of modesty. And when I say the Spirit of God at work in him, he knows what I mean and I know what I mean. This is God's Spirit doing a magnificent work in him. We are excited as a church that starting tomorrow, Phillip will be on our full-time staff here at our church. Woo-hoo! Full-time ministry in this church. And that excites us to no end. And I'm only sad to be leaving it because I won't be able to share it with you. But I know that this church is going to be blessed by the ministry that God is going to do through Phillip and in him in the life of Shepherd of the Hills. And so with that said, it is my joy, my blessing, my privilege, my final act as the lead pastor of your church to introduce you to Phillip Bardowell in the uprising.
To God be the Lord. To God be the Lord. Hey! take him up with me and tell him why we love him and tell him why we love him.